Okay, first thing you have to do when cold starting a Chevy Tracker is fill up the custom race cell with fuel, but not too much fuel. So let me set the camera down and I'll take the gas tank out because that's going to be too much gas. It started. Now we're ready to do some winter wheeling. Yeah. It's not running the best, or it's on fire. One or the other. Who cares? Okay, we are stuck. Okay, we are stuck.